It's an overcast morning here up at Bigland Hall again, so I'm not expecting fantastic views or beautiful scenery because it's just so overcast. So a morning ride it is, and I'll take what's coming my way. Lucky me, I'm back here at Bigland looking forward to a morning ride out, but it's pretty overcast. But the horses are all getting tacked up, everyone's busy. Well, apart from me, I'm faffing about with this thing.
Right, see you.